week. Okay, Lynn and Annie, you have 3 minutes and 10 seconds. And Jennifer and Carolyn, you also have 3 minutes and 10 seconds. Carolyn Sue, you have 2 minutes and 20 seconds. Okay, take a look out there. Everything you see in our supermarket aisles is up for grabs. You can fill up as many of these carts as you want. But now listen very carefully, because these are the special big money makers we have in the market for today's big sweep. We have those 3 television monitors. Out there, all you have to do is hit the button below any monitor. You will instantly receive a 1-word clue to a specific product. Each TV set has a different clue to help you identify our mystery product. Now, if you can get it in your cart or over the line here before the sweep is over, I will give you an extra $250. And today, we have a chance for each team to win an extra $100 because spread throughout the market are 3 bags filled with empty cans. Now, each runner may retrieve 1 bag, race it back to their partner. Then, the partner must stack all 21 cans in the shape of a pyramid, just like this, before the sweep is over. You must use every can, and if the partner gets the stack job done, you will receive a marker just like this for $100. Remember, we also have coffee and candy for $100, and please don't forget our bonus specials out there. They are worth up to $250. And the team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes wins the game and the right to go for $5,000 in cash. Okay, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 3 minutes and 10 seconds, and that's when Lynn and Jennifer will take off. On your mark, get set, go!
2 start at once, but we're gonna follow Jennifer. And my, what an interesting choice. We don't see many players stop for cornflake crumbs priced at $4.49 each. Or big sacks of rice priced near $8 each. We'll see later if her strategy pays off. There's Lynn, who started off at the same time. It looks like she's worked her way down to the large hams. Hey, she found a big moose, and that means bonus money. Cheryl and Sue have big plans. But back to Jennifer. She's still shopping to the beat of a different drummer, grabbing furniture, wax, and even scouring pans. Meanwhile, Lynn steers her very full cart around the bend. Why? Well, she spotted a bag of cans, and she is really swinging now. Jennifer is also making the most of her sweep time with that giant Pillsbury pie crust bonus and a bag of cans for her friend Carolyn. Now we have a 3-team sweep. Remember, Cheryl's been saving up all her energy and has had a while to perfect her shopping plans. And it's a good one. Each of the largest pans are worth almost $26 each. And who's got a sweet tooth? Well, it's Jennifer, stopping to scoop out some candy. She needs a dollar's worth. And there's Lynn rushing by to find our lucrative health and beauty aids aisle. This little stuff can earn her big money, and she's not going to miss anything. Even way up on top shelf where valuable contact lens supplies are kept.
Go, Lynn!
There's Annie, who keeps cheering even while she's stacking cans. How's Jennifer doing? Well, she needs $1 worth of candy, plus or minus 2 cents, and that'll do it. Here's the gourmet deli section at the back of our market, and we're watching Cheryl and Lynn dig into the cheese and hams. Both shoppers seem to have perfected the big scoop. And while Jennifer rushes away, Lynn keeps up her great shopping pace. There's Annie working on her Sprite pyramid. Let's hope she makes it to the top. Diet, that's a clue to our monitor game. And while she's in the neighborhood, Cheryl finds some valuable items, like supersized cans of Tang. There's the finishing touch, and Annie earns a marker. And there's a $100 smile. Back to Jennifer, who has a fresh shopping cart and is ready for more sweep action and to wrestle out some roasts. Lynn has got to feel pushed, but does she select the light stuff? Oh, no. She goes for that heavy, bulky garden hose worth $12 apiece. Look at that. Cheryl picks up a hot bonus on the fly. And back to the stacking tables. Carolyn gives the job her full concentration. Ooh, what a reach. To get some of our great products off the shelf takes tiptoe power and bending strength. Look at Jennifer, reaching low for large cans of coffee. Oh, that's one full cart. And that's an empty one. Lynn has plenty of room for Similac baby formula and diapers as our big sweep clock ticks down. Think Jennifer can't load any more items into that overflowing cart? Well, think again. Back to Carolyn. Oh, no! Oh, she's running out of time. Cheryl is coming back home with a loaded cart. I'm sure she'd like to get out there again for one more try. Sue helps her make the switch, but...
Okay, that's it. Come on back, everybody. Oh, thanks. Thanks, Johnny. All right, the official checkers are standing by. In a few seconds, we're going to find out which team has the total, which team has the chance to go for $5,000 in cash. It is hidden out there just waiting for someone, so don't go away. Welcome back, and now it's time to find out who won the big sweep. Okay, our checkers have entered all of this merchandise into the registers. We're ready to hit the total buttons, find out who won the big sweep, and who's going for $5,000. Unfortunately, no team got our mystery product today, and it was Diet Pepsi 12-pack. But let's see what everybody did get. Cheryl and Sue, let's find out how much your bonus is worth. Hey. It's a super bonus, $250. Now, we add that to all of your groceries to give you a grand total today of $917. Okay, Jennifer and Carolyn, let's see, you got the candy, so that's $100. We don't want to forget the mini sweep earlier in the game, that's $50. And let's see how much your bonus is worth. $50 for that. So that's $200. We add that to all of your groceries to give you a grand total today of $867. So that puts Cheryl and Sue in the lead. Let's see, Lynn and Annie. You did the stack job, didn't you, Annie?
Yep.
Okay, so that's $100. Let's see how much your bonus is worth. Woo! $200 for that. Now, when we add that to all your groceries, if your grand total is higher than $917, you're going to be looking for $5,000. If not, it's going to be Cheryl and Sue. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $1,321. Annie and Lynn are going. Come on, and thank you all. We had some great gifts. It was a terrific having you here. Okay, you guys are going for $5,000. Now, I guarantee you it's out there, and it's in cash just waiting for you to find it. You have a minute to find it and three clues to help you out. Now, remember, your hands have to be on the money when the bell rings. Before we started, you picked envelope number 2, so the clock is set. Are you ready?
Ready.
Here's the first clue. As soon as I finish reading it, the clock's going to start. Good luck. You can follow these to victory the same way E.T. followed them to Elliot.
Reese's Pieces.
Go!
Come on, Annie. Reese's Pieces, Reese's Pieces. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. We can find them.
A nervous chicken will quick and quake, knowing she'll be just
shake and bake.
Here, let's see. Stuffing.
Shake and bake, right here.
Combine these two words, the opposite of over plus one type of a golf club. Putter, over, under, putter, over. Combine these two words, the opposite of over, under, plus one putter. Sprint deodorant. Combine these two. Under plus putter, golf club, a 9-iron. Under iron. Under iron.
One, three,
golf club,
one,
putter.
Two.
You got two so fast, and then that third one. I assume neither one of you are golfers. Is that true?
No,
all right, let's see the clue. Combine these two words, the opposite of over, you got that,
under,
plus one type of golf club. It's either an iron or a wood.
Underwood.
Deviled ham. Underwood, one of my favorites. Hey, listen, nothing to be shooting about. You got two, that's $400. We add that to your great sweep to give you a grand total today of $1,721. Congratulations. And this is David Ruprecht saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. Hey, listen, the next time you're at a checkout stand and you hear that beep, think of the fun you could have on Supermarket Sweep! All right, hey, now let's go find it. It's over here.
Okay.
Iron woods.
We're
thinking under putter.
Under putter.
Under putter. And here it is.
This is Johnny Gilbert for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.